It's me, Luigi. So, welcome to Sonic's Hero Pizza Palace. It's a bit of a silly name, I know. But, anyways, welcome to the Pizza Palace. This place has actually really good pizza. Like, I love their pizza pepperoni, the cheese, and my favorite is the meatball pizza. It's really good, and maybe I should stop going off track. So the original plan for this place was to have it so the heroes, like Sonic, Mario, to have them come here every day and entertain children. But they actually couldn't. Because they had all their normal lives and stuff, they couldn't do that. But they agreed to have themselves actually cloned. So, they've actually been cloned, but something went wrong in the cloning process. And during the day, the clones are actually quite okay. During the night, they seem to become a bit, evil in a sense. They wanted to wreak havoc and chaos a lot, and if they see you, they won't resist to kill you. So you might want to be careful about that. But, that's why you have the doors. The light. Check the light. Close the doors only when that's absolutely necessary, because you only have a certain amount of power. Alright, good night. You